Yeah! This way.
It's good to see you in one piece.
You guys can make out later. Just get that bird in the air.
From Wade's laptop right smack in the middle of the Rambelmeyer industrial compound in Auburn. The place has been shut down for years.
Why there?
Well, I did a little digging. Turns out Armacan bought this site from the government back in the 50s. Get this. There used to be some kind of underground military complex in that area. I don't think Armacan was interested in what was on the property. They wanted what was under it. I'm guessing it has something to do with Oregon.
Looks okay, but the pilot's dead and Jen's banged up pretty bad.
What about you?
I'll live, but it'll be a while before I can ice skate again.
All right. In that case, I want you to stay with Jen and wait for the medevac.
You sure you want to send him alone? These guys ain't fucking around.
We don't have a choice. Metal could be anywhere, and Alice is out there on her own. By the time backup reaches you, she could be dead.
We're still a couple of clicks away from the Rambelmeyer compound, so you're gonna have to get there on foot.
Got a lot of enemy movement in that area, so expect trouble. They probably want to make sure there weren't any survivors. I knew anything. The groundwater contamination in Auburn is coming from that secret Armacan facility. It's got to be when they send somebody to the water treatment plant. They're worried it'll get traced back to them.
Thank you. this evening around 4:30 p.m. The cause of the second crash is not clear, or is it clear whether there were any survivors?